In this video, I am going to show you a super easy way to get information from an XML file. And in this video, we are going to learn how to extract information using actually Power Query instead of VBA. So let's say you just need to extract information from an XML file, then I would always suggest to you to use Power Query instead of VBA. You want to use VBA when you want to manipulate with the XML file or create a new XML file, or you are getting that information from an API call and that API request is being done on the VBA side. Okay, so that's when you should use VBA. Otherwise, let's say you just want to extract some information from an XML file, then I would suggest you to use Power Query. One more scenario where you should use VBA is that, let's say you have very nested structure of the XML and you just need a simple part of that XML, and you can extract that information easily using XPath. In that scenario, I'd suggest you to use VBA instead of Power Query. So let's dive into this example. So we are working with the same XML file, and I'm going to use the same XML file in this video as well. Let's say I want to extract this information, and I want a flexible way instead of VBA, right? So in that case, I would suggest you to use Power Query. So let's go into the data tab. And you can see that get data option, and you can see the file option from file, and you can choose this from XML. Now if you click on that, then it will ask you to select that particular XML file. Now we can just provide this books catalog, and if I just say import, then it will try to analyze and then return me this information. Okay, you can see book. Let's do the transformation. I want to extract the first name and last name as well, right? Because that is not present in this section. It says author and this is a table. You can see first name and last name, that's a two different column in that particular table. And also there are some other information that maybe I don't need, like attribute dot id, right? bk101, bk102 and so on. So let's say I don't need the id, so I can just get rid of this id column, remove that, and I'll just expand this author column to include first name and last name. And you can see first name and last name, and basically that's it. That's how it is easy to extract information from an XML file using Power Query. And I would suggest you to use Power Query instead of VBA if you just want to extract some information from the XML file. You can also manipulate, like, you know, you can do some ETL, like, you know, transform this published date to actual date. Alright, you can just combine this first name and last name to get the full name, and you can just limit this description to some, like, let's say 100 characters. So you can do that very easily using Power Query. So just be careful that, let's say if you just want to extract some information from the XML file, please use Power Query instead of VBA. And I'm saying as a VBA developer as well in this scenario. So that's it for this video. That's how it is easy to extract information from XML file. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing and sharing this video with others.